given. He's been sensational, Dyson Heppell.
He's been their best player, Heppell. He's been absolutely outstanding.
Oh, but that man Heppell, what a captain's performance by the Essendon superstar.
McVay from the Kennedy handball. Oh, Heppell! Oh, that is magnificent!
That is just extraordinary bravery.
Robert Murray couldn't take the one hand. Heppell, brilliant! Absolutely brilliant!
Goddard feeds it out. Ambrose got a handball out. It counts. Dyson Heppell. A bit of magic.
Touched the ball clear.
Hooker looking for Heppell. Used the body brilliantly on Maynard.
Now he can go for goal. Dyson Heppell. It looks pretty good too. And the captain with a team lifter.
Involved there, McDonald took the Woody. Yes. Schoenfeld taking the ground and holding the ball.
Time if they're good enough. Hibbert, Stanton. Stanton to Heppell. Heppel's inside 50. Goes for home and gets the goal.
The winner of the 2014 Crichton Medal is Dyson Heppell. Congratulations, Dyson.
Driving kick, Heppell has to fly. Good spoil, Gardner. The heat's on at the Gabba. Brown, Heppell, the skipper, the left foot, and the goal.
Looking back out the back door. Heppell, this will be a bonus, yes. It's bending. The bonus can't run.
Beautiful pickup by Kelly and Heppell.
Oh, 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 captain on captain, and the bonus went out.
Reef was there as well, Hoskin Elliott. Sark waiting, little squirting handball. Heppell, a wonderful little flick, Merritt.
Now it's dangerous. Donaldson and Woody goes again. Well, Heppell comes out for Heppell on his left foot. Has a look and puts a try. Dyson Heppell kicks the big goal. Stand up, thank you, magnificent.
Heppell, big grab, and that's an inspirational takedown.
It's natural left foot. He won't look it down from there. And the Bombers hit back again.
In good position, gave a great contest. Dyson Heppell out the back. Will it sit for him? Will the Bombers kick the first goal? Last quarter. I think he has, Dyson Heppell. The skipper's done it. He's got two. And the Bombers back out to a 16-point lead.